I'm only eating grass-fed meat, and then I'm elk, and then on top of that, I'm taking in fat from like bacon. Like bacon, I needed fat because elk in particular is very lean. If I'm only eating elk, if I eat grass-fed beef, I'm fine. But with things like elk, you really do need some extra sources of
fat. If you don't have